some French toast, using, of course, Eglin's Best, because that's what you use, because it's better for you. And I'm just curious to see if Tonka is going to go get his plate. I'm not going to say anything to him, but I just want to see if he's going to go get it. So I'm going to set the camera up so that we could watch. You got your duck? You got your duck? Did you move my camera? Oops, it's upside down. What are you looking for the eggs? Got the butter melting, got the eggs ready, and the bread ready. Freezer for you. It's way too hot for you to eat right now. Put it in the freezer. Cool off really quick, okay? Just be patient. Hey, look, I brought you my plate. Why am I not getting food? It's gotta cool off, buddy. It's too hot. Too hot. Cooled off enough? Do you think it's done? You think it's done in there? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, look, it's up here. Let's see. Oh, that's still hot. I don't want you to get burnt. You gotta wait till it cools off better. That one's not bad. Here, take that. Bring your plate back when you're done. Okay, it's cooled off enough. There's no honey on that French toast, just eggs and bread. No sweetness at all. You did so good. I'm so proud of you. I didn't have to ask you. You just knew what to do, huh? Yes. You guys like this? Give us a big thumbs up. Okay, they can't hear me. Shh. Give us a big thumbs up. Hit the notification bell. And subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. See you later, alligators. Pumpkinses. After a while. Crocodile. Give me some more toast, Mom. No more toast. That's it. Two pieces is your limit. You were cut off. You can have the rest of this egg, though. But I need your plate. Go get me your plate and you can have this egg. Go get your plate. Go get it. Go get your plate. Go get your plate. Go get it. Can't have it without your plate. Go get it. Go get your plate. Like, give me that egg now. It looks like a pancake, doesn't it? Awesome. Good job. He wants his egg.